Hello, this is Dragon9 Fire that showing you my Byakugan things. We have my launcher, just regular launcher. We have all my Byakugan and Byakugan cards, Byakugan holder right there. And my favorite, one of my favorites, I made myself my own custom Kinect Byakugan shooter. You can hold up to four Byakugan plus cards that you put, and five if you can't. This part, a Byakugan would go in here, and then just throw it. There it goes. Put your arm through there. Box is going to be stored there, there, and there. And cards go back there. So, my Byakugan are Cyndaquil, Dragonoid. These are all Pyrus, by the way. Griffin, Stinglash, Reaper, Laser Gun, or Laser Guy, whatever. Another Dragonoid, and an heavy metal special attack evolved Dragonoid. I put them in order from highest G's, or lowest G's to highest G's. So this is a cute coin, whatever, has 250 G's. Can't see it. This one has 250 G's. My Griffin has 300 G's. My Stinglash has 300 G's. My Reaper has 350 G's. And my Laser Man, whatever, has 400 G's. My Dragonoid, it has 52 G's. We'll be able to see it, hopefully. Very well. Can't see it, but and my special attack, my heavy metal evolved Dragonoid has 560 G's. This one and this one I got today, which is 2008. I lost count. March, I believe. No, August. August 1st, 2nd, or 3rd, I can't remember. I lost track. I was at camp one day this past week. So, my cards, I got. So, then my cards are. Let's see here. Predictable opponent. Good. Black Hole, Saurus, another Saurus. Not sure, did not really have name or name, but whatever. Dragonoid, Pyrus, Serpentoid, Fire Pit, right there, and another Fire Pit. These two, and see here. This one and this card I got the same today also. And I got this today also. So, and I hope you liked it. Please post any comments or videos or whatever. Just, yeah, whatever. Nobody saw that. Come on. Deep. Deep. Deep.